Okay, so there were some misconceptions about super beautiful and super handsome. Now, for most of the population, they actually do need a special type of health treatment that will cleanse their blood so that they can live long, healthy lives. Now, I'm at the library at 7:35, and I've spent the greater part of the last 5 years, almost 5 years. What's this? There's a blinking. Oh, I never noticed that before. Now, what I wanted to say, okay, is I want my family, okay? Now, as I understand it, I have quite a few attorneys. Yes, there's this whole thing about mutations, and come to find out, no, you know, you don't know, and everything that I do know, okay? Now, I have been working in intelligence for the last 5 years, a little longer than that. When I lived on Guam, the Navy gave me a flashlight. Bashong. Now, what I would like to see happen is, okay, is the lighting's bad, there we go, is I'd like the military to give me my family, okay? Now, as I understand it, okay, there are some sick individuals throughout this nation. I'm not talking mentally sick. I mean, they are physically, like, mutating because they got radiated because somebody thought that solar glare, solar radiation was good for you. Now, do we get every potato and every onion?